Do you have any advice about editing?
The process of editing?
Yes.
That's my favorite part of the process.
And what would your advice be to people?
First of all, work in the morning.
Okay.
And
edit in the morning?
Edit in the morning.
Okay.
Why? I don't know. I just feel like that's the... I don't have a lot of success doing a first draft in the morning. I feel like if you ease into something, be in your intuition, but when you're editing, you can be in your critical, like, I don't know, your, like, your Virgo self.
Okay.
Find your Virgo self.
Okay.
And then, even if you're not a Virgo, because I'm not.
Okay.
And then you you just sit down and you figure out what is missing.
Okay.
And then you fill it in. I mean, it's a map. You already have the draft done. So then it's a map of filling it in.
There you
go. It's honestly the easiest and most fun part, I think. I don't know why, but that's my favorite part. The first draft, now that's the part that blows.
What?